Good morning, children. Here, myself, Purnima Dikshit ma'am, welcomes you to the lab of AGI school. Along with Lalisa, I am here to conduct a new activity for you all. As you know, that we are studying chapter number 7, that is the green plants. So, there is an activity being given in your book, which is having an aim to test for starch. So, children, let's see what the things we need for the activity. The things which we need is potato, a dropper, and an iodine solution with us. Then, what will be the method? Let me go with the method for you all. First point says, slice the potato into two. The second point says, put a few drops of iodine solution onto the cut side. What will you observe, children? Let's go with the observation. The iodine color will turn blue-black. What will be the conclusion? This is because starch turns iodine blue-black and potato has a lot of starch stored in it. So, let's have the activity conducted with the help of Mr. Lalit, our lab assistant. I welcome Lalit sir here. So, please come.
Good morning, student. In the activity given potato in starch. So let's see. This is iodine solution. Take iodine solution in beaker. An iodine color is brown yellows. Okay, this is dropper. And cut a potato in slice. Take it, yellow color, and put the drop of iodine solution. Sometime this potato is color change in blue and black, dark blue and black. This is a conclusion.
Can you see, children?
Change
now?
The color.
Change the color.
You see? Okay? They change the color in black. So, conclusion, this potato in starch.
It proves that potato is having starch in it. I hope you've enjoyed the activity of this in the lab of AGI school. Thank you.